Yes, children, today I will take third class English. So everyone take out your English textbook, children. Collins English Grammar and Composition. So children, last class already we learned interjections. Understood, children? Yes. So now children, 23 lesson, punctuation. Yes, children, today we learn punctuation. Yes, children. Punctuation. So, what is the punctuation, children? Use of symbols, full stop, periods, commas, question marks. So, this is our punctuation marks. So, when we use symbols, question mark, full stop, everything, children. Commas. This is our punctuation marks. Punctuation marks help us understand the meaning of sentence and write correctly. So punctuation marks help understand meanings of sentences and write correctly. Capital letter. We use the capital letter when we begin a new sentence. So children, when we write the sentence, so we write what, children? Capital letter. So example, children. So Charlie is playing cricket. So we write Charlie is playing cricket, write full sentence. So when we use write sentence, we use capital letter. First letter we use capital letter. Next, Charlie is playing cricket. Okay, children? So we use an first letter, we use capital letter. When we write sentence, we use first letter, capital letter. Okay, children? We also use capital letter when we write proper nouns. Example, I have visited New Delhi. So, children, when we write proper nouns, so we use capital letters also, children, like New Delhi. This is new, this is noun, children. So training word, noun. So we use capital letter. Example, Kolkata. So we write capital letter. Kolkata. Next, Mumbai. So this is nouns. So when we write the nouns, we write first letter, capital letter. Understood, children? Yes. Comma. We use comma between two similar words or ideas. So, children, we use comma between two similar words, children. Example. Yes, two similar. This is a notebook. There is a notebook, comma, a pencil, comma, an eraser. Okay, children? So between two similar words. Okay, till next. Rohit wake up, brush his teeth, comma, at breakfast, comma. Okay, children, one more example, children. So how many vegetables are there? How many? There are seven vegetables. So name them. Okay, brinjal, comma, potato. Write five vegetables name. Brinjal, comma, ladyfinger, comma, tomato, comma. Understood, children? So this is two similar words, children. Okay, we also use a comma to separate any many adjective used to describe the same nouns. So children, we use comma to separate many adjectives describe the same. Example, the bright red color of this caught our eye. So the bright, comma. So this is what, children? Adjective. Red color of the house caught of our eyes. Okay, children. So capital letters completed. Comma. Next, question mark. We use question mark end of at the end of question. Yes, children. So question mark. We use the end of the question. Yes. So question mark. Yes. So is Maya at what is your name? What is your name? So we will put the question mark end of the question. So here question mark. First question. Second question, is Maya at home? Is Maya at home? So this is also question, children. So we last end of the question we put a question mark. Okay, children. Yes. So question mark has been completed, children. So next, exclamation mark. We put exclamation mark of the sentence that show strong feeling after an interjection. So children, last class already we learned exclamation marks where the end of show strong feeling, children, like ouch, hooray. Okay, children. So we write ouch, we put exclamation mark. So after an interjection, what a tasty dish is it? Exclamation mark. What a tasty dish it. Dish it is. So children, here what tasty. Tasty means it is a very happiness, children. So we put a last exclamation marks. Ouch. Ouch. We put here exclamation marks. Hurt my foot. Understood, children? So capital letter, comma, question mark, exclamation marks. This is our punctuation mark. Punctuation. Understood, children? So see here, A, rewrite the sentence after adding commas at the right place. So children, here we'll write commas, children. So we write correct to place. Commas. Ready, children? Yes.
Book for my birthday.
Now third one. The tick. Yes, children. The tick. Yes, children. Right, children. The tick. Comma. So fourth one. Last year I visit to Dehradun, New Delhi. So last year, comma, I visited Dehradun. Comma. Fifth one. The fairy sprinkled some magic dust on Yoni. The fairy sprinkled, S-P-R-I-N-K-L-E-D, sprinkled some magic dust on Yoni. Come. Okay, children. So, right, children. So, now one more is there. Right, neatly, children. Children, you put a comma in your textbook. Finish, children? Yes. So now sixth one, children. So sixth one, April, comma, May and June are the hottest months of the year. So April, comma, children, so put it comma in your textbook, children. Yes, so next, children, be beach. Rewrite the sentence using the necessary punctuation marks. So children, here we write punctuation marks, children. Ready? Meera and I are good friends. Pune, Calcutta and Chennai are important cities. So full stop. children. So first one, Meera and I are good friends. So full stop. B beat. Meera and I are good friends. So here what children? Full stop. Second one, Pune, Calcutta and Chennai are important cities. Pune, comma, Calcutta, Chennai are important cities. So here full stop. Third one, see children, here comma also is there children. So third one, would you like to eat sandwich? Sandwich or a cheese sandwich? So cheese sandwich. So question mark. Fourth one, is that a cup or mug? Is that a cup or a mug? So this is question, children. So question mark. Fifth one, Ganga, comma. So Ganga, Yamuna and Saraswati are the main river of North India. Main river of North India. So full stop. Sixth one, earls. So what is it? Exclamation marks. The king is no more. The king is no more. Children, you also put in textbook, children, comma, punctuation marks, exclamation marks, question mark, everything, children. So now 7th one, 8th one is there. So 7th and 8th one is there, children. So 7th one, my favorite. My favorites subjects, English and Mathematics. So here what children? Full stop. So 8th one, Mount Everest is the highest peak of the Himalayas. Himalayas. So, what children here? Full stop. Okay children, so write Sakshi in your textbook children. Complete your class workbook and textbook. Class workbook and textbook completed children. So write Sakshi in your textbook only children. So write means in your textbook. Complete Sakshi. Complete classwork and textbook children. Okay? So children, when your textbook and classwork completed, you take the photo and send me school email ID children. I'll check your classwork and textbook children. Okay? So children, we'll meet you next class. Bye children. Take care.